Yes, hello guys, good morning. Today I'm this side of Gabba landing site, and I want to tour around, show you the kind of fish this guy is how and all that. So let's go inside and we'll see what we can have from there. So over here, this is a Nile Perch.
This is one Tilapia.
This is a Tilapia.
This one called Tilapia.
Okay. Then the other side?
This one, catfish.
That's catfish.
This one, catfish.
And then this big one?
This one also Tilapia. This one also Tilapia.
That big one, Tilapia. So how much can that big one go for?
This one will start from 40 up to 50.
Okay.
Wanda ha!
I was told there's another different type called a lungfish.
But there is more to go. Come.
So there are different other types. We have seen tilapia, there we have also seen Nile perch. Now there's also another type called lungfish. And that's what we are going to see right now.
See.
So this is the lungfish.
Yes.
But this one is too very big. So how much can this one be?
This one like this. This one now. This one 80.
80,000.
Yes.
Yeah. Because it's looking so big.
Yes.
Okay. So what is happening here? Why are these people gathered here? What are they doing?
This one. This one just they bring the fish from water.
Yes.
All of them they put it here and sell it from here.
So this is the selling ground.
Yes. This is auction.
Auction.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So what about those other guys over here? Hmm? What are those guys doing?
That one. That one they are cleaning fish. When the customer buy, those guys are clean.
So this is the cleaning point.
Yes.
As you can see, this guy here is cleaning, and the way he's cleaning it, he's doing it so professionally.
Yeah, no boss one.
So this one is called the cleaning table. This is where they do the cleaning from. They remove the. So these ones you're seeing here, they've already finished the order for it. They've already been paid for it. They're just cleaning it. So this is now auctioning area. So someone comes here, you make your order, you buy, then they take the other side, they do the cleaning.
Oh, like that.
So these are market vendors. They come and buy, they go and sell.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In the market, the other side. What about this one? They have finished auction.
This one, this one. This one. There's a big patch.
So we have also seen another big Nile patch, and I want to take a closer look and see. So I think this is the biggest of all. So this Nile patch is, I think it's the biggest here. I think it can go even for over 100,000. Because the other one, the first saw it was smaller than this one, and they were charging at 80,000. Yeah, so this is Gabba landing site, where the auctioning takes place from. The market vendors come from different parts of the market. They come and buy, then others take to go and sell. And then also others take strictly to just go and cook as in their restaurants. So a lot is going on here. So many things happening here. People are busy as usual. as you can see down there, all this is where different type of fish are. Even under there, all those are all fish. Now the people that are standing over here, these are people who have come to buy. Now there's even some fish that they have just brought. So these are fishermen, they have just caught some right now and they have just delivering it now. The gentleman over there is taking notes, is writing the different type of fish that they have brought in. And then others are here also, like the other side, they are tying it in two groups before they can go, and then they start the process of auctioning. So guys, this is a landing site. The water body that you're seeing here, this is Lake Victoria. And there are also some other fishermen that have just come in right now. I think they have also come with their fish. So a lot of things are going on here. Yeah, so I think this is it for now. And I wanted to show you how they are doing the sand mine, so that you also get to know better way of how they do it, and you see. So let me first thank this guy who brought me, who introduced me to this place. This is for catching, like a bait.
That man, you can take him.
I take this man.
You can take him because this man is crazy.
He's crazy?
Madman. They are mad. No, no, there.
But he doesn't look to be a madman.
They have a cartoon.
So man, let me go the other side of the sand mine.
They have a small penis there. That's why they don't
Yeah, so this is the section that's auctioning, and I wanted to show you briefly how they are also doing the sand mine.